part of a fact here. I'm going to put a 20 here. That's the product. And a 5 here. I want you to show me the number of fingers that represents this factor, this number. Go ahead and show me that number of fingers. Everybody has to answer. Okay. Is everybody thinking of this fact? When I point to you, you're going to say it.
4 times 5 equals 20.
Nice.